Hi everyone! In this video again an acrylic ring pour, and I'm going to try to create the cloud effect again, but also some nice golden pearls by using the 24 karat gold by DecoArt. And so for the new people, if you like tutorials about acrylic or resin, please consider to subscribe, click the notification bell, because that way you don't miss anything. So what I already mentioned, I'm going to try to create a cloud effect again, but also some nice golden pearls. And I'm using my measuring cup again, and I'm layering my colors in the measuring cup. I'm using a canvas of 40 by 40 centimeters. It's a 3D canvas. And I'm also using for the cloud effects the cloud mix. And it's the DecoArt Satin Enamels White together with the Artist Love Flow Acrylic White. I mix them together, one part DecoArt and one part Artist Loft. So then you have your cloud mix. The other colors I'm using are Amsterdam Acrylics Ultramarine Blue, but also the Vermilion, that's the nice orange color, Winsor & Newton Pale Terracotta, but also the Burnt Sienna. And how I mixed my paints, I need to give the credits again to Waterfall Acrylics. She's Australian based, and she has a mix of Golden GAC 800 and a bookbinder's glue. So what I did was I took 12 ounce bookbinder's glue. I used the Colau 8 ounce Golden GAC 800 and 4 ounce water, and I mixed it together. And that was my pouring medium. And mixing of the colors, one part paint and one part pouring medium. I will also put that in the description box so you can see later how I mixed it. And so if you're curious, then you can find that in the description box. So I layered my colors in the measuring cup, and in between I used the satin enamels and the Artist Love Flow Acrylic together to create that cloud effect, because you need that mix for the cloud effect. And to create the pearls, the golden pearls, you need to have the DecoArt Extreme Sheen 24 karat gold, and that is this color. I'm pouring it onto my canvas, all of it, because I saw that on one of the videos of pouring your heart out. She also uses the 24 karat gold, and she poured it all on the canvas. So all the credits to pouring your heart out, and she got some amazing pearls. So I'm also going to try that. So all of the 24 karat gold is on my canvas now, and now I'm going to pour on top of this gold. First I'm going to remove some air bubbles with my torch. Yeah, and I'm curious if I can create also those pearls and cloud effect together in one painting. So I'm taking my measuring cup and I'm starting with the ring pour in the middle of the 24 karat gold. I'm making the circles, and what will happen is that the 24 karat gold will be under the other colors, and I think that way you can create the pearls. All the materials I'm using in this video you can find in the description box with the links to the websites. So if you're curious, you can check out the description box. And the consistency of the paint is just like warm honey, so not too thin. Normally I will have it thinner, but I want to experiment a little bit. I love experiments, as you all know. So I made it like warm honey. And yeah, let's see what we can get out of it. Trying to catch the drip. And now I'm going to tilt my canvas very slowly because I want the paint that is on top rolling over the 24 karat gold, because I think that way you can create those pearls. If the extreme sheen 24 karat gold is under your other colors. But we will find out soon. So very slowly I'm tilting my canvas, making circles. There you can see it. And the 24 karat gold is almost under my paint. There you can see it. So I only need to tilt to the corners. First, the first corner, there it flows over, back to the middle, and then to the other corner. And I have a lot of paint on my canvas, so I need to tilt a lot of my canvas, because otherwise it's too much. Back to the middle again. I don't see any pearls yet. Over the side. Yeah, and I'm already getting now some pearls on the bottom of my painting. And also some really nice lines in it. I like it. And I hope I will get some cloud effect where the white is. And I'm getting more pearls. So I think that The theory is correct, that you want your extreme sheen under the other colors, because I'm getting a lot now. I have still too much paint on my canvas, so I need to tilt something off. So I'm looking at the design. So I keep on filming because I want to see, for and also for you all, how much the painting changed over time. So I'm working on the sides now to make sure they are all covered in paint, and I'm getting a lot of pearls at the bottom. I like it. So what I saw in the video of pouring your heart out, yeah, it works, because you can create pearls if you have the Extreme Sheen 24 karat gold under your other colors. Now at the top I'm also getting some nice golden pearls. And on the right side, the cloud effect. I'm not sure if I'm liking all the colors because they blended together. But yeah, maybe if it's dry, the colors will be more vibrant. I don't know, it's still wet. But I will also show you a close-up of the painting right after pouring. But also 24 hours later, then we can see if the colors got more vibrant than they are now. Working still on the sides. Yeah, and it changed a lot because I have a lot of pearls. Not in the clouds, but I don't mind, I like that. The contrast is great between the pearls and the cloud effect on the right side. The torch for the air bubbles. Yeah, and also I will add the links of the YouTube channels of Waterfall Acrylics and Pouring Your Heart Out in the description box. And there you can see some videos how they create the pearls, but also the mix I use from Waterfall Acrylics. You can find on her channel. So this is a close-up 1 hour after I poured, and I got a lot of pearls, so that's great. So the technique works. What I don't like are all the white spots I got. You can see it there in the blue, and that's because of the air bubbles. So next time I will leave my paint for a few hours before I use it. Because I had a lot of air bubbles in my paint, and yeah, then you will get this look of all those white spots. So I don't like that, but the technique works. Also, the cloud effect looks great. There you can see it already. But the technique for creating the pearls that Pouring Your Heart Out uses works. So if you have your Extreme Sheen 24 Karat Gold under your other colors, then you can create these pearls, and they are very shiny and sparkly. I like that paint a lot, but yeah, all those white spots I don't like. But it's also an experiment to see if I could get the pearls and the cloud effect together in one painting. So I love to experiment, you all know that. But I have a lot of pearls. So this is a close-up of 24 hours later. The colors got more vibrant, so that's good. But still I don't like the white spots, so yeah, next time I will leave my paint for a few hours before I use it. But the cloud effect, the lines in it got more defined, you can see it. The colors got more vibrant, I like that also. And also, the pearls are great. So I want to thank Pouring Your Heart Out and Waterfall Acrylics for inspiring me. Thank you so much. And if you want to know how I mix my paints, it's in the description box. Also the links to my Etsy shop, my influencers, Amazon store, Facebook page, and Instagram page. So all the information you can find in the description box. Also with the links to all the websites where I buy my materials. And also the links to the YouTube channel of Waterfall Acrylics and Pouring Your Heart Out. I hope you all like my experiments, and there will be more in upcoming videos. I want to thank you all for watching again, and I will see you in the next video. Bye!